is it like 3D printing combined with painting? What, how did you make, create this work?
Yeah, definitely. So the frame, the white frame portion is 3D printing. I actually sculpt those on my phone on an app to and from when I'm on the subway, which I think is really wonderful and accessible. I love I love doing that. And then those are 3D printed. I have a printer out in New Jersey that I use. And then the middle part is aluminum. It's an aluminum print.